Depende pasta I'm prepared. Sardines. Pasta or a pasta sardines. Sabusog pa siya. Ready our penne pasta. Yes, Effie. Hello. Today I'm gonna show you how to cook my pasta sardines. Okay. First thing I need to do is to add an olive oil here. Okay. Then let's add the garlic. Garlic, let's add the onions. You know, guys, this kawali is like 100 years old. Madami nang pinagdaanan itong mga gatherings, lutuan, at palipat-lipat na to. Kasi palipat-lipat kayo ng bahay dito at dalaga lang namin itong kawali ito. It's like $1 million kawali. Ang dami nang nailuto nito. Like biryani, everything. Pag nagluluto kami sa Ramadan dito lagi, present siya lagi. So it's like part of our daily life as an OFW. So, parte na itong kawali na to. Marami nang umuwi. Naglipat na kami ng ilang bahay. Before, nasa malaking villa kami. So, ang daming niluluto sa kawali nito. As in. Okay. So, now we have the garlic and the onion. The onion and the garlic. We can add now. Konti lang naman ang lutuin mong pasta. So, I'm gonna add only one can of sardines. So, let's add it one. Water here. add up our spices, like this is chili flakes, simple chili flakes. And you have here little chili powder. So, expecting super hot or like a hot pasta sardine. You have here like a chili powder. A little bit of powder, little ginger powder. Let's add little bit of black pepper. Black pepper. And for that, this is the garlic powder. And then let's add black pepper again. And you can add the salt here. And we can add like a pinch of sugar here. And then we can add this sweet style spaghetti sauce. You know, it's only my recipe. It's just that I have a little cravings, so we can add this sauce here. So a little bit of sauce. Our penne pasta, we can now mix. Okay, here down. So easy, guys. It only takes like 10 minutes to cook this one. Okay, this is our pasta. A little bit of olive oil. Delicious na siya. But I still add little bit of black pepper. Nilig ako sa black pepper. And little bit of salt. Thank you. yung spicy. Kasi ang ginamit kong sardines is already the red one. It's the chili sardines. Then I add little bit of chili flakes and chili powder. So, expecting spicy, spicy pasta. So, it's done. So, this is my, it's cooked. So, this is very easy to cook, guys. So, this is my pasta sardines. It takes only 10 minutes to cook. So, we have now our pasta ready. Okay. Thank you for watching.